Okay, question of the week.
Who's your favorite artist?
My favorite rapper is Chewy Baby.
Okay, stop. Redo that. That was mine.
What's your favorite artist?
Probably my main man, Billy Joel. Favorite song? Captain Jack, baby.
Captain Jack, get your body tonight.
Yes. You know I love that trap music.
Who's your favorite artist?
Mine is the great D-Bro.
My favorite artist is Chewy Baby, aka Chewy Da Da.
Anything by Billy Badenhoff.
So my favorite artist would have to be either Garth Brooks or George Strait.
Well, it takes me back to the 80s. The 1980s was when rock was rock and roll was roll. There's several that stand out to me. You could say AC/DC, Boston, Journey. You can even go to Def Leppard with Come On Steve, Armageddon. It is absolutely amazing. But my most favorite band that always got us all right for our sporting events and so forth was AC/DC. And remember, when things get bad, it's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. And I forgot, Fergie. Big girls don't cry. Mrs. Calton, sign me up.
Say it anyway. Take on me. Did I say Madonna for you guys like I was supposed to?
No.
I did it?
Oh. Spring break.
I got three. No.
The next day.
That
boys in the hood.
What's this?
Yeah, guy. Yeah.
2017. Oh,
well, art-wise, I'm a big French impressionist guy. Van Gogh. Got it covered. And song. See, there's lots of good music. Not everybody knows this, but I happen to be married to the most beautiful woman in the world. So the best song is a love song and Righteous Brothers' Unchained Melody, hands down.
Imagine Dragons. And I'm a Barbie Girl by Toby Keith. All about that bass. Straight cheeks. Right, your senator.
My favorite artist and song would probably be Eminem and Mom's Spaghetti.
His knee's weak, Mom's Spaghetti. He's got vomit on his sweater already. Mom's Spaghetti!
My favorite would probably be Miley Cyrus, the Get Rich or Die Trying album. It was their original mixtape. I thought it was quite fire.
Bon Jovi, Def Leppard, Poison, Mr. Big, Iron Maiden, Metallica, Megadeth, Iron Maiden, Bullet Boys, League of Fords, Whitesnake.
I always go back to the three B's, all right? The Beatles, Ben Folds Five, and the Beastie Boys. There's an album called Paul's Boutique. If you don't own it, you don't know what you're doing in music. Get it, it's fantastic.
My favorite artist is your boy Ice JJ Fish, the only one you should listen to, and his best song is the hit single On the Floor. Modern art.
Hey, don't forget the chicken dance, an American classic.